Hey everyone, welcome back. Today, we're diving into the best Codeforces extensions that can elevate your competitive programming experience. If you're looking to enhance your coding sessions and gain valuable insights, you're in the right place. Let's jump right in. Starting with our number 6 extension, CF Tracker. A CF Tracker is a fantastic tool for tracking the time you spend reading problem statements. It's designed to help you manage your time more effectively during contests. Here's how it works. If you go to another page, the timer will pause until you return. If you close the page and reopen it, the timer will continue from where it left off. This way, you get an accurate record of how long you've spent on each problem. Next up is CF-Predictor. During a contest, CF-Predictor predicts your rating based on your performance. It gives you a glimpse into how your rating might change as you solve problems, helping you gauge your standing throughout the contest. Another powerful tool is Carrot. Similar to CF-Predictor, Carrot also predicts your rating during contests, but it goes a step further by providing you with the final rates after the division is announced. Plus, it shows your predicted rating progress throughout the contest. Carrot helps you understand how your performance impacts your rating and gives you insights into your expected progress. Moving on to Codeforces problem of the day. This extension provides you with a daily problem based on your Codeforces rating. It's a great way to train on problems that match your skill level, ensuring that your practice is both relevant and challenging. Another useful extension is Codeforces Practice Tracker. It tracks your weekly activities, including your maximum rating reached, the highest problem rating you've solved, and many other useful things. This extension helps you monitor your progress over time and gain insights into your performance trends. And last but not least, we have CF Analytics. This extension is perfect for analyzing your overall performance on Codeforces. It displays the number of questions you've solved, highlights the most common topics you've tackled, and shows the ratings for the problems you've solved. CF Analytics is great for tracking your progress over time and identifying areas where you can improve. And that's a wrap on the top Codeforces extensions that can take your coding game to the next level. If you've used any of these extensions or have other recommendations, drop a comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more competitive programming tips and tools. Thanks for watching, and happy coding!